tadi dah ambil apa rendezvous, apa ya bahasa Indonesia rendezvous, pokoknya nomor antriannya gitu. Pokoknya di sini rame banget guys, tau rame, rame banget tuh di situ rame. Hai guys, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jadi kita ini lagi di jalan mau ke rumah sakit lagi, cek lagi, karena yang cek pertama kemarin dokternya bilang sekitar 10 hari lagi datang, tapi ini udah 2 minggu karena kita dapat tanggalnya ini yang 2 minggu kemudian. Seperti biasa kita gak sempat sarapan, udah siap-siap, buru-buru masih tetap juga. Dan sekarang abang lagi beli sarapan guys. Seandainya ada lontong atau nasi uduk pasti enak banget, tapi gak ada. Terang banget deh cahayanya. Iya gitu, jadi kita tunggu abang. Aku sih tadi mintanya borek. Borek itu kayak apa ya, kalau di Indonesia kayak martabak mini mungkin. Isinya ada keju, kentang atau daging gitu. Tadi abang nanya kamu mau yang mana, aku bilang terserah aja, dia aja yang pilih mau yang mana. Karena ya gitulah, selera makan tuh kayak udah gak ada lagi. Yang penting makan aja kan, yang penting perutnya berisi. Iya, kita mau cek kedua, semoga saya sehat aja ya guys. Doain. Kita tunggu dulu abang. Iya, nanti kalau abang udah selesai kita record lagi ya guys. Dah. Ya guys, abang udah datang. Lagi nyebrang, lagi nunggu nyebrang. Tuh. Udah datang. Kasih
juga.
Beli apa? Beli apa?
Borek.
Borek.
Iya.
Enak. Ini guys makanannya, aku tunjukin. Oke, ini dia kotaknya, cantik banget. Box very good.
Iya, very good.
Oh, mesti L ini.
Tenti
L. Tenti L. 10 guys, 10 ribuan. Wow. Ini dia kotaknya cantik banget. Apa ini? Borek apa?
Borek apa? Patatesli borek.
Oh, kentang. Ini dia guys. Tuh sarapan ala Turki itu kayak gini kalau beli di luar. Tuh. Kita, abang mau kan?
Iya, gak mau. Time late, I must be fast for hospital.
Oh.
That's why I will use card with my phone screen gitu.
Iya, yeah, I will give out with my hand. Oke, kita shopping guys. Aku tuh takut kalau misalnya harus ambil darah lagi atau kasih obat apa, disuntik atau apa gitu. Kalau belum makan tuh kayaknya gimana nanti kan? Kita coba. Si. Kabak dulu deh. Enak kayaknya. Ya. Kayaknya enak banget. Katanya Abdullah mau cepat, takut telat. Aduh. Takut apa namanya, takut waktunya telat gitu. Enak banget. Pecah kali garpunya, lembek kali. Btw sekarang dingin banget, minus 6 derajat, padahal gak ada saljunya, tapi gitulah. Malahan yang dingin tuh kalau pas gak ada saljunya kayak gini, kayaknya dingin. sebenarnya loh. Oke. Susah kali pakai jarum, pakai tangan aja lah. Ya udah deh, kita sampai jumpa di kalau udah sampai rumah sakit ya guys. Dadah. Ya guys, kita udah di rumah sakit guys.
Iya, udah itu.
Kita cepat-cepat karena waktunya 10 menit lagi. Alhamdulillah belum telat. Iya, ramai banget di sini. Segan jadinya guys. Hari ini kayaknya ramai banget ibu-ibu.
Dingin banget kan?
Dingin. Tapi di sini nggak dingin sih.
Iya. Karena hospital.
Ya, jadi kita tunggu sekitar 10 menit lagi. Nih, tadi dah ambil apa? Rendezvous apa ya bahasa Indonesia rendezvous? Pokoknya nomor antriannya gitu. Pokoknya di sini ramai banget, guys. Bu ibu segan sih ngambilnya. Tuh, ramai. Ramai banget. Situ dia tempatnya. Situ tempatnya guys. Tuh. Situ rame.
Iya.
Iya guys, tadi sebelum apa? Sebelum konsul tuh kita kayak udah telat gitu, jadi buru-buru nggak sempat buat vlognya. Jadi itu rumah sakitnya guys. Kita udah selesai, baru aja selesai. Dan ada lagi hasilnya segini tuh. Si kecil.
Kecil banget.
Tadi dokter bilang bagus, sehat, alhamdulillah. Terus dah ada itunya, detak jantungnya, deg-deg-deg. Tadi aku lihat juga. Pokoknya susah. Susah guys. Apa? Yang boleh masuk aja cuman aku. Abdullah gak boleh masuk. Jadi gimana mau rekam kan? Dan apalagi tadi marah-marah orang.
Orang Turki jahat banget.
Marah-marah guys. Karena mereka tuh kayak nunggu. Gak bisa sabar gitu nunggu. Dan pas aku datang tuh kan kok nama aku duluan gitu. Banyak lah yang kayak gitu. Padahal kita udah ngambil nomor antrian tuh sejak 2 minggu yang lalu dari internet. Harusnya kan kayak gitu sistem yang terbaru sekarang. Tapi mereka tuh yang kayak orang-orang tua tuh kayak masih menganut sistem lama. Langsung datang aja ambil nomor kayak gitu. Padahal yang diutamain kan yang udah ngambil dari 2 minggu yang lalu dari internet kayak gitu. Marah-marah sama dokternya, buka-buka pintunya, tadi lagi marah-marah lah gitulah. Kasihan dokternya guys, padahal udah apa ya, kayaknya udah dari pagi gitu di sini ya, nunggu bentar doang, nggak mau gitu, sabar gitu. Aku juga harusnya jam 10 tadi diambil 10.30 ya, sabar aja gitu nunggu. Iya, ada resep baru, aneh lah, I cannot understand ya. 1KWOYXZ.
Such baby number such you giving this is an A first. After that they checking from system what is your medicine. That's why they have number. First time they just writing apa name. But now government said I will check what did you give medicine. Then they create from system and you cannot see apa until by your.
Oh, jadi ini kode obatnya.
Kode, iya.
Apa abang mau speaking nggak?
Iya, people. When we arrive here, my feel cool actually. Just apa morning time usually I am serious and I'm trying to be normal again. Then people created problem. Did you say all?
No, not all still. I don't know story.
Iya, we just arrive. I know as always such because some people just create devil case. Just move hospital, then don't want wait. If people join it, then starting to speaking. Why they join it, yeah? My number
earlier than them. Actually, our number right is 17. But we have time, we have date. We took this day from since
2 weeks ago.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago we take this day. After that, before us, some people joined it. Then they joining, then other people worship. They join it. We seek to until when we will wait here. We have mission. We have problem. If we die here, people will not care about us. Doctor don't care about us. Very
jahat,
yeah.
How they very angry. If, can angry didn't wanna die, yeah.
Very much people asking doctor, when you will take us, when you will take us. Mm-hmm. Then doctor old, not very young.
Yeah.
Then doctor Mufar said, can you make this place empty? I cannot care about yourself because of you. I have heart problem. You always making me stress here. How I will care here, people? If people join it, then you join it too. When will you take me? When will you take me? Stress I. She says such. Then other girl saying, Apa, you cannot speak with me such. You must be calm. You cannot give big voice to me. Apala. Doctor said, how much time I must say? Don't open this door. Don't open this door. She very angry. I think she is true. Because Dr. Apa very much every day, how much people joining there?
Yeah.
Different. Just they care about their case, but they feel very big ego. They just wanna make healthy their body, but Apa cannot give respect for doctor. After that, doctor said, Apa, giving a word. Yeah, me too. I am sick too. You want I die here, huh? Because of your sick case. People saying Apa, some chit here sick, they must go to their house, blah blah. She's speaking. Mm-hmm. Doctor say, me too. You wanna kill me, huh? With stress. I have heart problem. After that, Apa husband wanna speak. Did you see or not? I don't know.
Mm.
Join the husband, then close door on face.
Mm.
Because don't want fight. Usually they wanna fight, right?
Yeah,
don't want fight, then close door. Then they still speaking. After that, security came. Then security said, can you make this place empty? Then a boy still angry saying forward, then said doctor have problem with people, just make this place empty, then giving bad word for doctor. Doctor is not human, doctor is not normal people, always look like Apa problem saying such. Yeah, doctor is not human, meaning animal. Apa speaking such. After little time, if join your wife joined there, then she hear this voice and don't care about your wife, and your wife problem bigger than normal. Mm. How you can take such risk for yourself if you didn't think about yourself? Very weird. Then CTCC people, they think we are bule. Then Nia's turn came. After that, Nia joined, then they started speaking such. 17 joined, yeah, before 4, but now 17 number joined, yeah. Then I just started speaking Turkish language. I said, we have date, sabır. Then Apa, they will take you to see. We too late, 10 minutes late. We waiting too la, doctor will take you la. That's why Apa, for my date, we waiting actually Apa, 1 hour, 2 hours la.
Yeah.
Until my sabır finish, we waiting very long time for my date. Because didn't take date.
Mm-mm. Iya, tadi aku masuk awalnya bahagia aja. I say good morning, happy sih, happy.
Yeah.
Until ultrasound after finish, setelah selesai USG-nya, guys, ada telepon, tring, gitu. Aku nunggu dokternya marah-marah. I'm waiting, dokternya marah-marah. I just sabar, then. Dah ini. Ya guys, jadi itulah cerita kita hari ini.
Iya.
Apa? Udah kan?
Iya.
Ini babynya nih. Tuh.
Yeah, I can understand now. I just checking apa plus. Where plus? Then I just wanna see.
Good. Your baby healthy.
Iya, alhamdulillah. Good baby. I cannot kiss because of corona.
Oke, guys, makasih ya udah nonton.
Iya, makasih.
Kita hari ini jadi 2 minggu lagi akan di USG. Aku enggak ngerti sih gimana. Kayaknya setiap 2 minggu kayak gitu. Kita bakal buat vlog lagi ya, 2 weeks later.
Iya, maybe.
Oke, guys.
2 weeks one, ya. Very near time, ya. Yeah. Okay guys, makasih ya udah nonton. Komen di bawah ya, mau lagi apa?
Iya, dadah.
Iya, dadah. Waalaikumsalam.